Hallojis, my name is Ravi Ray, and in this video I'm going to show you a simple way to mix acoustic guitar using only stock plugins. First, a quick disclaimer. Today, I'm going to go over a simple, generic approach to mixing acoustic guitar. Of course, there's not one single formula that works for everything. This video is for the casual DIY musician. If you want a more detailed approach to mixing acoustic guitar, there's plenty of other resources out there on YouTube. Anyways, let's dive in. So today I'm working in Pro Tools, but you can do this in any DAW. The only plugins you need are an EQ and a compressor. And real quick, here's the acoustic guitar piece that we'll be working on. First thing, insert an EQ into your plugin chain. Use a high-pass filter to roll off the frequencies below about 80 Hz. This will get rid of any of the bass or the sub-bass frequencies that come from things like tapping the strings with your hand. Next in the chain, insert a compressor. Here, I'm going to use a soft knee, a gentle ratio, moderate attack, and slow release. Next, adjust the threshold until you're getting about 3 to 6 dB of gain reduction. And lastly, turn up the makeup gain to even out the overall volume. Pro tip, a lot of people usually start with compression and not EQ. By throwing that EQ with the high pass filter on prior to the compressor, what we're doing is making sure that when the makeup gain on the compressor turns up the overall level of the track, it's not going to turn up a lot of those bass frequencies, which can tend to eat up a lot of the overall space in the mix. All right, and finally, insert another EQ onto your chain after the compressor. This is where we're gonna shape the acoustic guitar sound. Of course, what you do here depends on how you want your acoustic guitar to sit in the mix. You should ask yourself, do you want the acoustic guitar to play a rhythmic role in your mix, a decorative role in your mix, or perhaps maybe you're doing a track where it's just the acoustic guitar and the vocal and you want the full-bodied sound of the whole acoustic. Regardless of the role that you pick, generally speaking, you want to look at two areas to treat. First, I'm going to make a cut around 150 hertz. This is where a lot of the boominess, the muddiness, and the woofiness of the acoustic guitar live. And second, I'm gonna make a boost somewhere in the upper frequencies, here probably around 5K. This is where some of the brightness and the sheen of the acoustic guitar live, and it's really how you'll shape your sound. And that's it, you're done. Here's the before and after again. If you learned something from this video, consider dropping a like or hitting the sub button. And until the next one, stay well and shine bright.